Well, it's Halloween season, which means creepy crawlies are abound. And this happens to be Black Beauty, the Brazilian black tarantula. Absolutely a wonderful animal. One of my favorite bugs for sure. I love her to death. Now, these are New World tarantulas from Brazil, obviously. So they do have what they call urticating hairs. All those hairs on the back, they'll actually flick them at you. Thankfully, she's very docile. And those hairs will get in your eyes and the predator's eyes. And that's actually what'll irritate them and hopefully save them from being predated on, right? Now, this particular species of tarantula can bite. It does have venom, but thankfully they have very mild venom compared to most tarantulas, so most people don't even have a reaction to it. And thankfully Beauty here is so nice that she never bites at all, right? And females will live about 25 years. Now males live only probably 7 or 8 years, but thankfully Beauty here is only about 8 or 9 years old, so she should be around for another 15 plus years. She is an absolute ripper and a great representation of Halloween.